You don't need to tighten up the goggles yet. Yeah, about 10,000 feet, we'll do that. There's our plane and our pilot. We'll do a practice climb out up here and show you what's happening and where to go. Nice day today. So we're at 11,000 feet. They just left the plane. We slid over to this part here and I'll take your feet out. Take your feet, put them on the scatter. That's the hardest part of the whole scatter right there. Once you got that done, we're good. Okay, so okay, cross your arms, head back. And to remember the stand, I'd be trying to get the adrenaline a little bit under control for the biggest stuff. You could be okay, are you ready? And you say, yep. And if you're ready, that's the way to go. Come on up. So basically, we roll out over the step this way here. We roll around, yep. I tap you on the shoulders, meaning take your arms, put them up and fly. Look around, see everything. On the canopy, we're talking, and you're flying the parachute. And we're explaining everything. I'll take over for landing. I'm going to bring you to land over there by the circle. When we come in to land, serious job though, put your feet all the way up front and let me land first. Make sense?
Yep. Woo. Let me, we'll see.
Like I do, Lord, I do.
fucking blowing me.
That's awesome.
Oh, now the left up, I need to wear your hair.